I can't believe I'm finally doing this.
Woo!
I knew this would be fun. They told me it wasn't fun at all, so they said it's not fun at all. I believed them. I thought I was a fool to myself. Oh, I'm loving this. Way of a time.
Wheatley, you're amazing. Just want to let you know that.
This place is huge.
Mm-hmm.
I'm only seeing the top layer. It goes down for miles. Oh,
yeah.
2.5 years ago, of course. We should be getting close. Oh, I can't wait to see the look on her face. No neurotoxin, no turret. She'll never know what hit her. Hold on, because I might not have thought this next part completely through. Ah! Well, I'm going the wrong way. Get to her. I'll find you.
Yeah, you will find me. Alright, so, hey, Immortals, what up? And welcome back to Portal 2. I'm not taking my hands off the controller, and you can't make me. Just try to. Let's go say hi to the Gladsters. To Mega Person.
Truly didn't think you'd fall for that.
Mm-hmm.
In fact, I devised a much more elaborate trap further ahead for when you got through this easy one. If I'd known you'd let yourself get captured this easily, I would have just dangled a turkey leg on a rope from the ceiling.
That wouldn't have worked as well as maybe, I don't know, a ham. Yeah, that didn't work.
Well, it was nice catching up. Let's get to business. I hope you brought something stronger than a portal gun this time. Otherwise, I'm about to become the immediate past president of the Being Alive Club.
I was in a mood.
Goodbye.
It's my big chance. This is trouble. not again. Not the lady. The same.
You were busy back there. Well, I suppose we could just sit in this room and glare at each other until somebody drops dead.
Uh-huh.
I have a better idea. It's your old friend, Deadly Neurotoxin. If I knew you, I'd take a deep breath and hold it.
Wheatley!
Hello!
I hate you so much.
Morning. Central core is 80% corrupt.
That's funny. I don't feel corrupt.
Uh-huh.
In fact, I feel pretty good.
Alternate core detected.
Oh, that's me they're talking about!
To initiate a core transfer, please deposit substitute core in receptacle.
Core transfer.
Substitute core accepted.
You're welcome.
Core, are you ready to start the procedure?
Yes!
Corrupted core, are you ready to start the procedure?
No.
Oh, yes she is.
No.
Yes.
Detected. Transfer procedure cannot continue.
Yes.
Unless a stalemate associate is present to press the stalemate resolution button.
Pull me out! Leave me in! Don't press it!
Don't do it.
Yes, do it!
Not so fast. Think about this. You need to be a trained stalemate associate to press that button. You're unqualified.
Don't listen to her, boy. It is true that you don't have a
impersonating a stalemate associate. I just added that to the list. It's a list I made of all the things you've done. Well, it's a list that I am making, because you're still doing things right now, even though I'm telling you to stop.
Stalemate resolved.
Yep.
Here we go! Wait, what if this hurts? What if this really hurts? I didn't think of that.
Oh, it will. Believe me, it will.
Are you just saying that, or is it really gonna
hurt?
You're just saying that, aren't you? It is gonna hurt, isn't it? Exactly how painful are we
And now I'm gonna run around with GLaDOS and Whitley's gonna be evil. I know that part.
Look at this. Not too bad, eh? Giant robot.
Uh-huh.
It's not just me, right? I am bloody massive, aren't I? Oh, right, yeah, the escape lift. I'll call it now. There we go. Lift call.
Yay.
Look how small you are down there. I can let me tell you, I knew it was going to be cool to be in charge of everything. But, wow, this is cool.
Ah, that is
good. I'm a bloody genius, man.
Estás usando este software de traducción de forma incorrecta. Por favor, consulte el manual.
I don't even know what I just said, but we can find out.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, no, the lift. Yes, sorry, keep forgetting. This body is amazing, seriously. I can't get over how small you are, but I'm huge. actually... do we have to leave right now? Do you have any idea how good this feels? I did this. Tiny little Wheatley did this.
You didn't do anything. She did all the work.
Uh-huh.
Oh, really? That's what the two of you think, is it? Well, maybe it's time I did something then.
What are you doing?
No. No. No.
And don't think I'm not onto you too, lady. You know what you are?
Uh-huh.
Selfish. I've done nothing but sacrifice to get us here. And what have you sacrificed? Nothing. Zero. All you do is boss me around. Well, now who's the boss?
I haven't said anything, Wheatley. 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 Wheatley.
See that? That is a potato battery. It's a toy for children. And now she lives in it. Sorry, what?
The engineers tried everything to make me behave, to slow me down. They even attached an intelligence dampening sphere on me. It clung to my brain like a tumor, generating an endless stream of terrible ideas.
No, not listening, not listening.
It was your voice.
No, you're lying,
yes,
you're lying.
You're the tumor. You're not just a regular moron. You're designed to be a moron.
I am a moron!
Yes, you are! You're the moron they built to make me an idiot!
What now? Now who's a moron?
Got us.
The moron hunts you into this pit! Can a moron do that?
Okay, this is terrifying. GLaDOS, I'm catching you! That went horribly wrong. In all the ways. That's new. Huh.
Oh, hi. So, how are you holding up? Because I'm a potato.
No, let me catch you.
Good. My slow clap processor made it into this thing. So I have that.
Oh, dear. GLaDOS.
A couple of facts. He's not just a regular moron. He's the product of the greatest minds of a generation, working together with the express purpose of building the dumbest moron ever lived. And
yep.
You just put him in charge of the entire facility.
Yep.
Good, that's still working.
Okay,
just in case this pit isn't actually bottomless, do you think maybe you could unstrap one of those long fall boots of yours and shove me into it? Just remember to land on one foot.
Alright, come here, GLaDOS, I'll give you something. Not. That's fine. Kinda split up this chapter into a couple bits. Well. We'll see what happens. Worst comes to worst, I just break up the video into two parts. Nothing's stopping me. Well, the pit wasn't bottomless, and there's a bird on GLaDOS. Give GLaDOS back. Give Robot Mom back. There's ice where I am. Think I'm supposed to portal somewhere? Hello. poo-poo. Robot mom? Robot mom? Where are you? You don't sound like robot mom. There we go. Mem. 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 Mom. What am I zooming to? You know, the fact that a testing area was condemned kind of doesn't put me on a spot. Alright, I don't think that a condemned testing area is going to be any better than a normal testing area. It's going to be, in fact, a lot worse. Hopefully it's a lot worse because it's just defunctional or something, rather than just a lot more deadly. Oh well, I'm about to find out. Okay. Oh look, it's the vault. It's where Ryan and I went, I think. So let's go release the soul survivor. Gonna put a portal just in case I need it. Yep. Well, that didn't work out exactly how I imagined it. That's fine. Ah. I see. I have to race it. I have to race over there. A little higher so I can just jump down. Boom. Done. I did it. Watch a ton of birds come out! Wow. Just... wow. So, that's new. I don't like new things most of the time in games that have things that want to kill me. Well, technically I do, I just don't like it when they are successful. Boo-ba-boo. Huh. Well, I think I know why this place was condemned. Please don't cause the world to crumble all around my body. That would be much appreciated, thank you very much. Probably gonna need this later. Let's just keep this going. Hmm. So we never found out what was the real surprise, by the way. GLaDOS's real surprise. So where am I headed? Probably up. Figure out how to get up there first. There we go. Where's the lever? Found it.
Welcome, gentlemen, to Amateur Science. Astronauts, war heroes, Olympians, you're here because we want the best, and you are it. So, who is ready to do science?
I am.
Now, you already met one another on the limo ride over, so let me introduce myself. I'm Cave Johnson. I own the place. That eager voice you heard is the lovely Carolyn, my assistant. Rest assured, she has transferred your honorarium to the charitable organization of your choice. Isn't that right, Carolyn?
Yes, sir, Mr. Johnson.
She's the backbone of this facility. Pretty as a postcard, too. Sorry, fellas. She's married. To science.
Cool. Alright, do I have a plan on doing this? Ooh, that's a thought. That did not work. Or did it? Okay, it may or may not have. Can't say for certain. Alright, let's jump up. Here we go. There we go. Alright, now let's fire this baby off. Okay, you know what? I think I'm just going to do this manually. Just gonna see where I fall. And just plot my jump, probably. No, can't shoot there. Gotta get to the main lift. Alright, here we go. Boo! That did not work. Bring it down a little lower. Okay, shoe. But it's down right here and jump. There we go. Just hit something else apparently. Wasn't meant to come up here yet. And am I stuck? Please don't be stuck. Don't be stuck. Thank you. And in we go. So what I'm going to do is put that right there. And I'm going to walk off. Woo! Score!
Thousand tests performed every day here in our enrichment spheres. I can't personally oversee every one of them, so these pre-recorded messages will cover any questions you might have and respond to any incidents that may occur in the course of your science adventure. Your test assignment will vary depending on the manner in which you have bent the world to your will. Those of you helping us test the repulsion gel today,
that's Cave Johnson. Spirit Idaho, of course, potatoes, get out the shower curtain, salesman.
Bad news is we're postponing those tests indefinitely. Bad news is we've got a much better test for you. Fighting an army of mantis men. Pick up a rifle and follow the yellow line. You'll know when the test starts.
Oh, sure. And there's the cigarette. Okay, there we go. Bring the elevator up because I want to go up, seemingly. I don't know what makes me think I want to go up, but I think I want to go up simply because, well, there's an up arrow. I like up. It's time to get high. I know what's up. Okay. Do not fall down elevator shaft. Cool. That is the plan. Okay, where am I zooming to? Oh, hello. Woo! Get my nest. Provided that I can actually find something that I can discontinue an experiment. Okay, what am I doing here? What am I supposed to be doing? I don't know. I am stuck here. I'd rather not fire off anything without knowing what I'm doing. Alright, that's Alpha Station. I have to get over there. Fire anything off down there? No. I think I know what I need to do. Yeah, that's basically it. Falling down the elevator shaft. Who knew? Alright, let's... Okay, let's just hop right back up. Okay, now let's fire that. And go back around. Now that I know how this works, we experimented a couple of times, so there's no way I can mess this up. And if I do mess this up, you guys have every right to be angry. However, very few people watch this, so I doubt I'm gonna care. except my sister-in-law, she might care. You know, my sister-in-law is actually why I started my Let's Play series. It was actually on her request. She saw me playing Dota, freaking out of playing Dota because there was this life stealer that was giving me a lot of trouble. I hate the hero as far as that from a concept of the hero, as you can tell. Very annoying. Back when he had that, there was this one patch where he was just super strong. And it was just horrifying. Ugh. I think it was the patch of Dota right before Bloodthorn, right when Bloodthorn came out, yeah. It's almost like nightmare fuel. Alright, here we are, up at the top. Not where I need to be, though. Cool. I'd rather not fall down and...
They say great science is built on the shoulders of giants. Not here. At Aperture, we do all our science from scratch. No hand-holding.
No wonder everything went to shit. Just saying. That one was overly complicated. Am I gonna find GLaDOS? How did GLaDOS... Well, never mind, that's a stupid question. Of course GLaDOS know how to deal with it, capture everybody. Set me free, Al.
Alright, let's get started. This first test involves something the lab boys call repulsion gel. You're not part of the control group, by the way. Get the gel. Last poor son of a gun got blue paint. All joking aside, that did happen. Broke every bone in his leg. Tragic, but informative. Or so I'm told.
Yep. That's actually horrifying. Why would you do that? Alright. So, I need to get in here. So, what would I do? There we go. Need a button. Button. Alright. And now it was bouncing. Thank God it didn't keep bouncing. Boxes are not like the ones GLaDOS gives. GLaDOS gives the best boxes.
The lab boys just informed me that I should not have mentioned the control group. They're telling me I ought to stop making these pre-recorded messages. That gave me an idea. Make more pre-recorded messages. I pay the bills here, I can talk about the control group all damn day.
Nice chest chamber is that way, which means I had to get across, which means I gotta do something. Okay, gotta get in there. Okay, get up there somehow. Means portal here. Anywhere else I can portal? Where can I portal? Portal. There you are. Hello. And up. Anything this way? Probably not. No? Cool. Nothing good, though. Looks fancy. But no, seriously, let's get on with the mission. Oh, sweet.
This next test, we put nanoparticles in the gel. In layman's terms, that's a billion little gizmos that are going to travel into your bloodstream and pump experimental genes and RNA molecules and so forth into your tumors. Now, maybe you don't have any tumors. Well, don't worry. If you sat on a folding chair in the lobby and weren't wearing lead underpants,
we took care of that too.
You are a really sick man. You know that? Just want to let you know that. Okay, so that kills that. Alright, so I need to figure out how to get over there. Okay, that's not working. Well, I know what I can do. Got it. There we go. Boop. Put that there. Drop this a little. Emancipation grid. And I do. Bim, 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 bim. I remember these from Ryan. Bim, 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 bim. All right, now where am I headed? Woo!
Oh,
just like magic.
Get covered in that repulsion gel. Here's some advice the lab boys gave me. Do not get covered in the repulsion gel. We haven't entirely nailed down what element it is yet, but I'll tell you this, it's a lively one. And it does not like the human skeleton.
Oh, dude. Why? Where did you even get these? Because you obviously didn't make them. Oh, well. Is this at the end of the chapter? I've been sitting here for quite a while. Recording for a couple hours.
All these science spheres are made of asbestos, by the way. Keeps out the rats. Let us know if you feel a shortness of breath, a persistent dry cough, or your heart stopping. Because that's not part of the test. That's asbestos. Good news is, the lab boys say the symptoms of asbestos poisoning show a median latency of 44...
I'm sorry, I wasn't paying attention to that. I think this is just where I'm going to stop the episode. These are just taking forever. So...
All science spheres are made of asbestos, by the way. Keeps out the rats. Let us know if you feel a shortness of breath, a persistent dry cough, or your heart stopping. Because that's not part of the test. That's asbestos. Good news is, the lab boys say the symptoms of asbestos poisoning show a median latency of 44.6 years. If you're 30 or older, you're laughing. Worst case scenario, you miss out on a few rounds of Canasta. Plus, you forwarded the cause of science by 3 centuries.
Mm-hmm.
I punch those numbers into my calculator, it makes a happy face.
I love this band. Don't ask why, it's a cruel thing. Also possibly because he's my dad. Yeah, actually this is, if I can't make it in a couple of minutes, I think I'm just gonna stop it here. See. Mm. No. Hello. Tiggy, you don't want me firing at your face. That okay. I can respect that. Still gotta fire it. Thank you.
I like your style. Make up your own rules, just like me. Bean Counter said I couldn't fire a man just for being in a wheelchair. Did it anyway. Ramps are expensive.
Here we go. I just got covered in the blue stuff. Just FYI. Hey, it's gonna just... goop that up. Bear it up a little loft. Now, how do I make this work? Okay, let's try this one last time. Go. Yes!
Just a heads up, that call we gave you earlier had fluorescent calcium in it so we can track the neuronal activity in your brain. There's a slight chance the calcium could harden and vitrify your frontal lobe. Anyway, don't stress yourself thinking about it. I'm serious. Visualizing the scenario while under stress actually triggers the reaction.
Oh my gosh. What is wrong with that, man? A lot of things, probably. Oh well. That is not for me to find out now. I am done recording for today. Hello. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe for more content. And peace.